Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY bottle cup thing. So first we make a hole about there on the bottle. I used this. Next we cut all the way around from that hole, all the way around back. Okay, so now I've cut it, it's like that, but that bit's still a bit too sharp to use. I'm just gonna use our scissors to make it more even because it's a bit wonky, so that's better. Now we're gonna, that bit's too sharp still, so we're gonna make it smooth.